But on the 4th of July, we successfully ran the first ever open carry motorcycle ride in American history. This is all part of our Second Amendment movement designed to help inspire Americans to action. I'm Andy, and my message is to get armed, get trained, carry daily, and long live the Republic.